On this video, we will help you through the process of replacing or upgrading your M.2 drive on your Alienware Alpha R2. You will only need a Phillips screwdriver for the process. Nothing beats the feeling of peeling off this plastic. Plus, it helps with the airflow. To get started, flip your Alpha over. Remove these four screws. Flip the Alpha back over and lift the top cover. Remove the CPU fan and heatsink by pressing and retaining these clips on the sides. It will give you access to the RAM. To remove the RAM, press the release latches towards the sides. Grab it from the sides and then gently pull it out. Once the RAM is out, you will be able to see the M.2 drive. To remove the screw, just follow the process as shown here. Do not pull out the M.2 drive upwards. Instead, remove it parallel to the surface. This unit comes with some thermal tape on the bottom. To install the M.2 unit back, simply lay it flat on the motherboard and push it. Secure it by using the single screw. To put a RAM stick back in, simply insert it back in a 45 degree angle and press it down. The retaining clips will hold it back in. This is where the wireless card is located. To access it, you will need to remove the GPU fan and heatsink, and unplug this other small cable. In order to put everything back together, just follow the reverse process as just explained. Once again, don't forget to subscribe and to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.